All right, listen. The people of Pimp City love their rides. It's what they live for. A tight whip can mean the difference between being a real player or a straight up. Speaking of rides, I know you don't have one yet. As you pimp rides, you'll earn a garage or whip. All right, this is your navigation system. It'll help you get around Pimp City and show places of interest as you find them. It's also how you choose who you're gonna help and where you wanna go. Now there's a mini map too that shows you an overhead view of your location and waypoints to anything of interest in the area. If you wanna change it around, just pull up the direct feed system and choose where you wanna go. If you want to make it big in Pimp City, you're gonna have to show off your right, we're good to go. Getting around Pimp City is easy. Just follow the prompts and you'll reach your destination. You're not the only pimp in town wanting to make a name for himself. Last time somebody tried to do that, his rival shop across town took to pimping out near-identical rides and offering them to customers in place of their old rides. So come on, let's go meet the first customer. Ah, man, another one. This drop top looks like it's about to drop dead. Man, this job is getting too dangerous. Andrea, I'm here to pimp your ride.
I know! So, this is my ride, X. The car salesman told me it was a modern classic.
Andrea, that's what they say to you when the car they're trying to sell you is a classic piece of junk. You know? Now, what's up with this hubcap? It's basically falling off. Why not just take it all the way off?
Well, I've got two wheels with hubcaps and two without.
Oh, I get it. You're trying to keep some continuity. Good idea. So, I hear you work at a radio station, but how can your radio be this bad?
Actually, that's new. I put that in myself.
Yeah, I can definitely tell.
I'm a DJ for a radio station, so my schedule is kind of hectic.
Now, that word really kind of sums it all up. Okay, Andrea, I think I get the picture. Let me get those keys from you. Here we go. All right, so you gotta get this ride looking sick. And that means meeting up with suppliers. You see suppliers all over Pimp City, but it's up to you to find them. Come on, it's time to pimp this ride. And remember, you're working on the budget, and you only got so long to get that ride looking sick, so don't waste no time.